A man is under arrest tonight, accused of taking pictures of an underage girl and her mother. 42-year-old Moises Munoz is suspected of following them through a Target store in Fontana. He fled the store before police could arrive, but police found him in San Bernardino. Now, police say they found pictures of other women on his cell phone. Munoz is a registered sex offender who is currently on parole.